Okay, we're back in here. Wow.
Hey.
Okay. Okay, let's continue.
Thank you. Let's go, Bond! Let's go, Bond! Let's go, Bond! Let's go, Bond!
Go!
Very good.
Discovered the entrance to Poseidon. Well done, 007. This is certainly the laboratory devoted to clone.
Get back! Drop your weapon!
I seem to recall you being killed in Hong Kong, Miss Nightshade.
James, that was a clone, created to gain information from you about what MI6 knows about Poseidon, and then to infiltrate the CIA. She was not meant to die. That rocket was intended for you.
Input navigation code. Enter verification code.
Verification code?
James! James! Wake up!
Hey, you two! Knock it off!
Hey,
picked up your position on the carrier.
Malprey's men have taken control of the ship. She's kidnapped the G8 leaders and intends to substitute them with clone replicants.
That's not your only problem. We received a signal from someone on the ship. A nuclear warhead on board has been armed. You must disarm that bomb.
Thank you. room, but there's no sign of the leader clones.
There he is.
Safety first, lads.
What the? There he is!
Thank God you're here. They've armed a warhead. I can disarm it if you cut this chain.
Under different circumstances, I'd think twice about this.
They got your American friend. Some rough-looking chaps are holding her below in the depth charge bay. I'll open a door to the landing so you can get a better view. Here. They've armed a warhead. I can disarm it if you cut this chain.
Under different circumstances, I'd think twice about this.
They got your American friend. Some rough-looking chaps are holding her below in the depth charge bay. I'll open a door to the landing so you can get a better look.
Seven. We see helicopters on the flight deck. Malprey's clones are making their escape. Don't let them get away. Malgrave is holding the woods. Malgrave is holding the world leaders in a base high up in the Swiss Alps. 007, you must prevent world chaos and global economic meltdown by rescuing the leaders of the world. The eight leaders are almost certainly being held at gunpoint. You'll have to ensure that none of them come to harm. All eight hostages must survive unscathed, 007. Once the leaders have been rescued, find Malgrave. Be careful when confronting her. No doubt she has more tricks up her sleeve.
I've provided you with all your gadgets. You'll undoubtedly need them all. Good luck, 007.
Zoe, Malprey's holding the world leaders somewhere in this base. Have the jet ready and be prepared to meet me up at the top.
The real leaders of the free world are being held captive somewhere in Malprey's headquarters. You must see that they do not come to harm. Good luck. The real leaders of the free world are being held captive somewhere in Malprey's headquarters. You must see that they do not come to harm. Good luck. Remember, Bond, find the G8 leaders before it's too late. Looks like they're being held somewhere in the missile control complex. Good luck.
Don't shoot!
Please.
Thank you.
Remember, Bond, find the G8 leaders before it's too late. Looks like they're being held somewhere in the missile control complex. Good luck.
Don't shoot!
Malgrave is holding. The real leaders of the free world are being held captive somewhere in Malgrave's headquarters. You must see that they do not come to harm. Good luck. The real leaders of the free world are being held captive somewhere in Malpro's headquarters. You must see that they do not come to harm. Good luck. Remember, Bond, find the G8 leaders before it's too late. Looks like they're being held somewhere in the missile control complex. Good luck.
Move up!
Don't shoot!
Steady on, old chap. Thank you.
work, 007, but they've sealed you in. You must try to find another way out of that silo.
Congratulations, Mr. Bond. You've scored a few victories, but it's not over yet. I've set the base's missiles to self-destruct. Soon your ashes will be falling like snowflakes. In the meantime, an old friend would like to entertain you. Nigel was most unhappy that you eliminated his double. He would like to return the favor.
Come on.
Mr. Bond!
James?